My name is Gilbert Atuga. I come from Kenya. I am currently doing my master's in biotechnology in Wageningen University. I've been in the Netherlands for 2 years now, and I joined this debate because, one, we find like the African youth have not been included in the agenda of development in Europe, and most of the time they are really left out, and this means that their energy and knowledge is not tapped into, which if it can be tapped, it can be used for the benefit of the nation and for the benefit of their families and also bringing better society. Secondly, also it creates more harmony and peaceful coexistence of society, and this is the reason why I should be supported. My reason of attending this debate is to make sure that my voice can be listened to, and through voices coming together, the idea reaches the policy makers and the relevant stakeholders, and whom can be able to take decisions and really take this matter to high level so that the youth in Europe can be included into the mainstream development agenda for the sake of harmony and development of the world.